and we welcome you to the 2019 home opener, the Bruins against the Ottawa Senators. Cody Ceci for Ottawa around the boards. Charlie McAvoy with a nice stick lift, and he wins the puck down low to Pastrnak. Cuts to the middle, tries to jam, and the Bruins score! Patrice Bergeron on the second chance. Aggressiveness on the forecheck. An excellent play by McAvoy along the boards, and the Bruins are on top in the first 30 seconds.
You got to attack the puck carrier there, one or the other, and he gets right in between them. The initial save, Condon is able to handle it, but he can't get his glove down and on his body, and it's Bergeron again on the net drive.
Krejci turns the puck to Grzelcyk. It's off his skates. Bodker swivels, and Grzelcyk makes up for the mistake. Krejci over the line, saucer pass in front, DeBrusk off his skate, I believe, but it wasn't a kick and it would have counted since the flood and the resurfacing. On the turn, Pajarvi, the backhand, saved by Rask. Carlo down next to the post, doesn't cover. The shot by Shabbat goes off, Backus up and out of play. Scrambling moments for the Bruins as Ottawa, twice in two ventures, takes it right to goal.
Some good, some bad for Grzelcyk on this power play unit. Kind of misfired on his pass when he tried to go to Pastrnak back in the offensive zone. Made a good keep in, set up that almost chance for Bergeron on the backhand.
Heinen stick handles into traffic. Pajarvi picks it off. Here's Tom Pyatt all the way in. Rask pokes it away and fungles the puck off the end boards. As the Bruins are finding chances in close against Mike Condon. Krejci holds, tries to draw a defender. Backus' shot sticks underneath Condon's pads. Shoulder fake on Borowiecki. Marchand holds. Grzelcyk has the puck hop on him. Pastrnak trying to draw Ceci out of the geometry. The puck bounces all the way through. Bergeron scores for Marchand. Patrice Bergeron with one and two. Now three on the season, and the Bruins have a little insurance.
Got the redirect on the shot by Grzelcyk. That didn't miss by much, but that subtle little move to get closer to Marchand allows Marchand to make this little simple backhand feed, get open, catch and release, little screen in front. Just an absolute clinic by Bergeron on the power play, working the middle of the ice in the entire offensive zone.
Here's a giveaway. Duchesne rings the pipe. Rask scrambles and dives on the loose puck.
Krejci from behind the net. He thinks he has a play out in the middle of the ice, and it's just a turnover.
Lajoie kicks the puck through the corner. Carlo mashes Smith. The pass up the slot. Rask makes a couple of saves. And finally, Ryan Dzingel fires it in the empty side. Ottawa coming out with much better tempo in the second period has cut the lead to one.
All five guys are back trying to play that prevent defense and make sure you take away the dangerous areas, but that puck just finds the Dzingel on that open side and behind Charlie.
Pastrnak over the red line, gains the attacking zone, picks up the puck. Borowiecki mashes him, but he takes the hit to make the play. McAvoy's shot trickles through. Chris Wagner, I believe, tipped the puck in the slot.
McAvoy's able to get that quick little snapshot off, allows Wagner to get in some kind of position in his one-on-one battle between the dot and the hash mark. And even though he gets knocked down from behind for his troubles, he's going to get a piece of it, we believe.
Bjork finds back as Bjork picks it up. Chara and Ryan are hugging each other. Meanwhile, back is in front, and Condon makes the stop. Bergeron wins the defensive zone draw. Chara controls. Stone tries to flush him out. Chara loses an edge. Stone with the steal. DeMello off the pipe.
Just walks into it. Nice little feed from Stone. Was it Duchesne who run the post? And then DeMello with a bomb. 4-on-4. Bruins had some trouble with coverage. 4-on-4. Mello's wide open.
Backes giving a gift, and Condon makes a big save for Ottawa. Here's DeMello. Off a stanchion. McAvoy can't stop it. It's DeZingle from along the boards. Beats Tuukka Rask, and it's 3-2. Brian DeZingle has a pair.
And this is just a teed up drive. And DeZingle just putting it on goal. Chara's kind of in the shooting lane, and maybe that's going to just screen Tuukka Rask.
You can't do anything about what has happened, but you can sure do something about what is going to happen. Cody Ceci all the way to the goal line right in front. And how did that not go in?
Well, Rask had that right pad down, zipping this puck across the crease. Duchesne, yep, post.
Bergeron, a one skipper off the corner near the Zamboni doors. Mikhail Bodker twists the wrist. Duchesne in front. Oh, Rask, an incredible extension. The puck was redirected and changed speeds shortly before it got to the goal crease, and Tuukka Rask makes a toe save. Off his skate, Bodker can't flag it down. Bergeron pokes it loose, but it's right to Ceci. The shot from Lajoie, and Rask denies DeZingle. Tape to tape to Brad Marchand, ahead to Bergeron. Bergeron closes the backhand, scores! David Pastrnak jamming in front. Patrice Bergeron, I believe, has the hat trick.
And that's a backhander from a bad angle outside the dot, but it's going to just have eyes short side. What do we say back in the first period? Just put pucks and bodies to the net, because it's going to get a little bit ugly in and around the front of the net.
Somebody flung a cowboy hat out there. Almost turned into something good. York pokes the puck out of some skates. Chris Tierney comes up with it. Tosses it ahead. Here's Formanton goes sailing over Rask. Now Duchesne goes to work again with his slick moves out high. Achari steals. Noel Achari keeps the puck in front of him. A shorthanded bid. Condon kicks it out. But Noel Achari's effort gets the Bruins an attacking zone faceoff. Tries to bounce it through. Pastrnak draws the puck back to Kevin Miller. Pastrnak with space, rips it across the slot. Marchand denied by Condon. Kevin Miller off the stick of Stone. Mark Stone in the neighborhood. Chara banks the pass to Bergeron. Bergeron gains the line. Throws it in front for Pastrnak. David Pastrnak tips it in. A three-goal lead with 3.5 to go. And Patrice Bergeron has a four-point game. Right side for Bobby Ryan. Tierney back to the point. DeMello, the shot, scores. Tons of traffic in front of Tuukka Rask. And about 30 seconds after the Bruins pushed the lead to 3, it's back down to 2. Bruins keep the puck and the clock moving. Matt Duchesne. Marchand intercepts. Pastrnak with an open goal. Clears the red line and scores.
Protects it along the boards. Little pivot to the inside. He's able to find Pastrnak in the middle of the ice.
And make it 2 in a row. 6-3 over Ottawa. Patrice Bergeron with a hat trick and an assist. Brad Marchand now leads the league with 7 assists.